Okay. We are back. It only exploded a little bit. Sorry. Ah. 203.
Go upstairs.
All right, I will. It's interesting, the contact box buttons are a little bit different.
It's here.
Like X is almost always talk, and square is different things. Huh. Hey, there is a tomato here.
What is this? A flyer for a convenience store. There's a map on here.
A flyer for a convenience store. There is a map on here.
An electric fan.
First save is created. Yay! Well, I guess I'm not ready to sleep yet. So, what am I supposed to do? Check it out, I got all my guys from the first game. Look at all the new ones I can get, oh boy. How sweet it is. What's going on? Okay. So huh? What sort of magic action we got going on? Oh, hey, thank you for the follow. Cool deal. I can't sleep, and maybe it's too early. Up there it goes. Go to sleep, little Ryu. My Sega brand watch, yeah. Hello.
Come on, get down here.
All right.
No problem. Thank you. I'm glad they lurk you a little too. You're hosting Bob Ross right now. what sort of horrible things this woman got going on for me.
Are you going out?
Yeah.
Okay, then pay before you leave. $38 a night.
Sorry, not now. I can't pay it.
What? No money?
Well, pretty much.
Well,
uh-oh.
I guess I can just put it on your account.
Yay!
Sorry.
If you have time to wander around, then go earn yourself some cash.
I will.
There
You're probably
jobs.
Gonna dig through my junk.
There are even pawn shops. Here in Hong Kong.
Okay. I understand. I should make some money.
I should, but am I going to? Use money to continue press conversation. Press triangle to have conversations regarding money, okay? So there's regular conversations, there's money conversations, and then there's contextual. And she's supposed to help me get some money. With her rock star. Bitch, even. Oh, yeah.
Oh, joy. Good morning.
Yeah, he knows all about her, huh? If they make me do more forklift, man, Shenmue 2, the forkliftening returns.
And you get $10. Be careful with the crates.
Loud and fussy as usual.
No joy. Your tongue is a sharp.
Oh no, it's not even forklifts anymore. Now it's just lifting. Yeah, I know. I used them for my digestive system.
True. Okay, go over to the guy with the beard.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Anytime, Joy.
See you.
Oh, Lord. I gotta work for my living again. I work hard for the money.
I'm Doolin. Good to see you.
Hi, I'm Duel.
Leo.
Let's get started then. Move as I tell you to.
Okay.
Sure.
Okay, we're going to carry it over there.
Okay.
It's heavy. Don't drop it.
My voice acting is the best you've ever seen.
Left.
Oh Lord, it's QTE.
Okay, unless I tell you otherwise, keep pushing forward.
Sure.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Right.
Uh-oh.
I hope nothing's broken. Here.
Oh, Lord. QTE for money.
Yeah. Ooh, left. Ooh, right. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, right. Ooh, yeah. Left. Right! Right! We're putting it down! Here! Okay, next!
Sure.
Oh, man.
We'll carry this one!
Okay, is this is even worse than forklifting? Probably.
Left. Left.
I know. We don't really need two people doing it.
Right. Right. We're putting it down. Here. We make the perfect pair.
Uh-huh. If you just be quieter.
Okay, next.
Sure.
What about a dolly or something?
Next, we'll carry this one.
Oh, boy.
Sure. Here. Right. Right. Left. Right.
Why do we go left and right? It's just
left, left. When I say left, left, push to the left two times.
Okay.
Here. Right. Right. We're putting it down. Here.
Man. Oh man, this is mostly horrible.
Okay, next.
Sure.
Next, we'll carry this one.
Sure.
Here. Right. Right. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Right.
Press left. I'm dumb.
I hope nothing's broken. Right. Yeah. Left. Left. Yeah. Left. Right. Yeah. Left. 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 Ooh. Left. Ooh. Right. Right. We're putting it down.
Good.
Here. Okay, next.
Sure.
Sure.
Next,
sure.
Carry this one.
Sure.
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 Here. Right. Right. Ooh. Ooh. Left. Yeah. Left, left, left. Right. Yeah. Right. Left.
You would just go straight right. Back and go.
Yeah. Yeah. Left. Left, left. Ooh. Left, left, left. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Right. Right.
We're putting it down. Myself first.
Sure.
Next, we'll carry this one.
Oh boy.
Sure.
Here. Right. Right. Ooh. 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 Right, right, right. Ooh. Left.
All right. That's it for today. Everyone can go home.
Yay.
Yes, sir.
Good work.
Thanks.
You must be tired. Here's what you earned. It's great. So I'll pay
cool.
You $60.
Thanks.
Come and help us again.
Sure.
Kind of have to.
I'll look for the South Command Quarter.
Let's go over here.
map of this area.
Here, Workers Pier. So this is off the Workers Pier. If I can get to the right plot, I think I went the wrong way. Over here. What? This now?
Excuse me.
You're lucky. We just got some new ones in.
No, I didn't come here to shop.
Yeah, I knew it.
Thanks.
What is it? Arm wrestling?
Huh? Is this an arm wrestling place?
Yeah, you can compete if you want. Look! See the three guys over there?
Yes.
Go up to them directly and challenge them! Pick your opponent!
I see. Can I ask you something?
Do you want to play against me?
Sure.
It's $30 per bet. How's that?
Okay.
Let's do it.
Good. I was getting bored. What's your name?
Yo, Hazuki.
Where you from?
I'm from Japan.
This is a good way to spend my time.
Is it?
We've got a Japanese guy here! A real mystery! Ryo Hazuki! Opponent! A young Mongolian chief, Nadan Bey!
I wish you luck!
Thanks, I guess.
Looks like a fair match!
Thanks.
Not so friendly!
I'll say fight! That's the signal! Got it? Ready? Fight!
Hit this!
I don't know how to play this. X rapidly.
Ha ha! Too bad! Take a break. You can always try again.
Show me some of that Japanese spirit next time!
Can I ask you something?
Hey! Who are you? It's...
Try again.
In that case.
Okay.
We've got a Japanese guy here! A real mystery! Ryo Hazuki! Opponent! A young Mongolian chief, Nadan Bey!
I wish you luck!
Should I just start pushing X ahead of time?
Looks like a fair match!
Thanks.
Not so friendly!
I'll say fight! That's the signal! Got it? Ready? Hey, hey! Too early! Start when I get the signal! False start three times and you lose! Ready? Fight!
Come on!
Too bad. Take a break. You can always try again.
No, I can't. I ain't got no money.
Japanese spirit next time!
Wish it was a kung fu fight, then I might have a chance. I know the game's probably going to make me do arm wrestling at some point, and I'm going to fail over and over again.
For a nice gift from Hong Kong.
I don't have any money.
Oh, come on. Be nice.
No.
You'll only be able to get this photo now.
I said no.
All right. How's $30 then?
You're bothering me.
How about $10?
I'm in a hurry.
Please, no rush. I guarantee it's a really good photo.
I didn't ask to be photographed.
What did you say? Your face was asking. That's why I took the photo. Shut up and pay $10.
What's for $10?
Joy.
Nice photo.
You think so too? Well, I'm a pro.
Oh, really? Well, take another one. I'll pay for both pictures then.
Good. Right away.
Come on.
Hey, I don't want any picture.
Never mind. You can keep this one. And I'll keep this.
Hey, you haven't paid yet.
Come with me. I'll pay you. See you around.
Hey, wait up!
Okay. Man, there's a lot of things to be missing or something. South something or other. That's it.
The South Korean quarter is ahead. Area.
Okay, if I just keep going, it should be a big building. Like here.
This is the Yantin Apartments.
It is, isn't it?
Li Xiaotao lives here.
Quality.
Here it is.
You back again, you land shark? What evil plan do you have now?
What?
No,
I'm not leaving this place.
What?
I'm looking for Li Xiaotao.
What would a punk like you want with Li Xiaotao?
Do you
cool,
know him?
Thanks.
Li Xiaotao doesn't meet with land sharks.
I'm not a punk, and I'm not a land shark. Wait!
Get out of here! I'm not leaving here, even if I die!
It was about 205, so, Dreamcast controls still get me.
What do you want?
Excuse me. Are you Master Li Xiaotao?
Of course not. Can't you tell?
Do you know anything about Master Tao?
Master Tao's not here anymore. Master Tao moved away.
Damn it.
Do you know where he moved to?
I don't know where, but...
So, you do know something then?
I'm hungry. I haven't eaten all day.
Huh?
You sure are dense. I'm saying, I'll tell you for the right price.
Right now, I have no money.
Penniless, eh? Then go get some cash. Either from a job or a pawn shop.
I understand.
All right, then. Time for a nap.
I wonder if this pawn shop will buy my, like, I don't know what, like, Gata toys? Maybe. Says the pawn shop, but it doesn't appear to be open, or I can't find the door. Oh, it's right here. It's kind of hard to see.
Excuse me, is this your first visit?
Yes.
Yes.
Weapon, please have this.
Another one of these flyers.
It's our fire. Our current rates are listed on it. Do you have something you want to sell?
Oh look, now all those duplicates can come in handy.
Please. Thank you. Do you have anything else you want to pawn? I'd better not. I see. Well, if you'd like, take some time and look around the store.
Alright dude, I got a little bit of money. I did. Got $9. Crap, he wants way more
right
than
now
that.
I have no
penny left, then go. I understand. All right.
Wonder if I can work longer at the docks. Probably not. This is weird. Now where am I? Wise Men's Quarter? A lot more areas and bigness. Very big compared to Shenmue 1. A What's up? Sorry, dude. You're out of here. But hey, rating. Well, this place is weird. It's like a discount electronics store area.
Excuse me.
Who, me?
Do you know a place where I can get
a lucky hit owner I know sometimes needs part-time help? I think he's near the Red Gate and just want to go to get... Come with me.
Okay.
Where they take me, let's see. I'm in trouble. I think I might be in trouble. Excuse me, one second. I don't want to follow him, but I'll get a drink. Following this guy, maybe get a couple bucks. And he walks so slow, but I guess if it's what I gotta do for a couple bucks. One, two. I shouldn't have wasted it all on arm wrestling. I'll have to look it up. See what I'm doing wrong. He lead me the way to get mugged. I feel a mugginess coming on with his square pants.
Very much.
Later.
That's very nice of the guy. It's probably this guy.
What is it?
Do you know a place where I can get a part-time job nearby?
You're just in time. I was just looking for somebody to hire part-time. Okay, kid, you're on.
Please.
I have to get things ready, so wait a little while. Here's the money. Remember, this isn't for your own personal use. Don't run off with it.
All right.
Well then, get to business.
All right. Do you want to try a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? Do you want to try a game of Lucky Hit? Do you want to play? It's $50 a try. The rule is...
My wallet's empty right now.
Oh.
Please come again. How about a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? Do you want to play? It's $50
Lucky Hit.
Try.
Lucky Hit.
The rule is...
I know the rules.
Do you want to play then?
I'll give it a shot.
We take turns. Go ahead.
Lord, if I lose, does that mean I don't get any money for this?
Good.
It's my turn. Got it. It's your turn.
I missed.
My turn now.
Shit. Ah, peep.
It's your turn.
I missed.
It's my turn.
Which way is it gonna go? No.
It's a draw game. It'll be sudden death from here.
Lord. Got it.
Just as I thought.
My turn now.
And I didn't.
Oh no. It's game.
You should practice more. Thanks for my winnings.
Does that mean I lose money?
Try a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? How about a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? Do you want to try a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? Want to try a game of Lucky Hit?
I wonder how long I have to stand here.
How about trying Lucky Hit? Do you want to try a game of Lucky Hit?
Are you new here?
Yeah, it's $50 a game, and the rule is...
Do you know where I can get some good Dimson nearby?
Sorry, I'm not familiar with this area.
I said I was new here, dude.
No help. I'll ask someone else.
Look at the map, maybe.
Do you want to try a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? How about a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit?
Lucky Hit? Lucky Hit.
How about a game of Lucky Hit?
Lucky Hit?
Is this your part-time job?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's $50 a game, and the rule is...
Yeah, I know it all.
Do you want to play then?
No.
All right, I'll make some money.
We
We take turns. Go ahead.
Oh no, that did it.
My God. Miss. It's your turn.
So I went from forklifting to QTE crate moving to pachinko machine guy.
I missed.
You did.
My turn now.
Let's try this one.
Your turn.
Good. You almost got it.
Oh no, that did it.
I did do it, didn't it?
No. It's a draw game. It'll be sudden death from here.
He's gonna make it this time. Yep.
Yeah.
My turn now.
So now I have to make it. Which I did not.
Oh no, I lost.
Good, I made some money. Time to go celebrate.
Half the winnings. I have to win.
How about a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? How about a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit? How about a game of Lucky Hit? How about trying Lucky Hit?
Oh, weird filters.
Do you want to try a game of Lucky Hit? Do you want to play? It's $50 a try. The rule is...
They all know the rules.
Do you want to play then?
Sure, I'll play a game.
We take turns. Go ahead.
Good.
It's my turn. Good. It's your turn.
Yes!
It's my turn. It's your turn.
Huh.
Good.
It's game.
Takes a bunch. Good luck with your job.
Thank you. I'd like to be done now.
How about a game of Lucky Hit?
How's it going? Pretty difficult, eh? What the? You're no good at this.
I'm sorry.
So, do you want to continue?
No.
I won't.
You don't get any pay for this, alright?
I know.
But you can come back and help again.
Maybe I'll get better. Now that I'm totally lost. Okay, those are the apartments where that guy was. Worried what's going to happen if I get too far behind on my rent.
What do you want?
He's a guest. Let him through.
Maybe that's the master.
Excuse me.
May I help you?
I want to go to the Yantin apartments. Which
go out to the...
I understand. Excuse me. How do I get...
Go out, you'll see...
I understand. Excuse me.
May I help you?
Do you know a place where I can...
Apart?
Yes.
I am sorry.
All right.
This is totally the guy that I want. I know it. But it's not gonna let me ask him. Come on, it's a martial arts place. I mean, they would know each other. Maybe, possibly. take it back to the guest house. If I can find it.
A map of this area.
Come on, you know, look at the map.
A map.
Thank you. Okay. Aberdeen is south. It's basically a circle. This is it. Well, here we are going to go ahead and stop it. We had a mostly non-productive couple of days. We found where we were looking for, but yet we didn't. And overall, that was very bad news bears for everybody. I lost all my money after working my butt off at the QTE to arm wrestling, which I didn't understand really. And then I failed at my part-time job, so at least I got all my stuff back, right? Well, until next time, what can I say? Shenmue. I guess it will probably be Sunday. Saturday's game night normally, so I'll be busy till later. Anyways, thanks for watching, those that stopped by and lurked and whatever. Check me out again, and we do more Shenmue action.